This is the pool of Siloam. This is where Jesus healed the blind man.
This is where
Jesus would have come to wash before going up to the temple.
So we came out over there, and this is where the water would have collected inside the city of David. They're excavating it to make it bigger.